says he's okay. Aussie ball kids are tougher than that.
Oh, they breed them tough, don't they?
30-40.
Do indeed.
good honour.
Check out this video. A ball boy passed out. You see him in the corner of your screen there. Passed out during Venus Williams' opening round match against Coco Vandeweghe at the Italian Open on Monday. You can see him in the upper left there. And there he is now. Aw. He apparently overheated. There he is. Look at the right there. He just passed out. Apparently overheating in the near 86-degree heat on the court. He was fine after he was moved to a shady spot. Venus went on to win that match. Aww. Gotta stay hydrated when you're out there in the sun working it like that. You gotta keep drinking your fluids.
Corliss credits not his mother or father, but in fact his grandmother. Started in tennis. It was she who took him to a tennis court at age 5. We've got another ball kid hit the end this time. There has been some damage. It's lovely from Ernest. He's consoling a young girl who's taken a hit in the line of duty. And now, of course, Yuri is down there as well. So, not a sight you ever want to see.
It's obviously horrible now, but it will make for a nice story when she goes back to school. You're expecting a player to hit that.
Second service.
Chilich says, no, I'll take the second serve. Wow.
Thank you.
Well, that's terrific sportsmanship.
Well in.
does she do to deserve that?
Gotta give that a kiss better, please.
Aww.
Don't forget to get a number on the way past, Nova.
Really, I won't drop any more balls today.
Oh my good lord, I tell you, that hit her very hard. Oh. Teed off on that serve.
Makes you try to hit the line, doesn't he, from that position?
I mean, not only does he is he move so well.
Look out.
That's his only misstep of the night. Almost hit the ball kid.
That was close. Better apologize.
That's one of the only times you ever.
You're not gonna move, are you?
Nope.
Wait, so where's
Palmer?
On the
right.
Oh! Your man, not quite quick enough on them. He's trying to laugh it off.
Brody's arguing about.
You'll see on the replay. No way
you're watching. So, WTA supervisor Tony Cho's coming out onto court to deal with this because Brody is saying that there is no way that Ostapenko has accidentally hit the ball boy with the racket. The racket flung, you won't have just seen,